कीबोर्ड एक इनपुट डिवाइस है। हम इस मॉडल के द्वारा यह बताना चाहते हैं कि हमें दोनों हाथों से टाइपिंग किस प्रकार करनी चाहिए और कौन सी फिंगर से कौन सी कीज दबानी चाहिए। मैं आप सभी को बताना चाहती हूँ कि हम किस फिंगर को क्या क्या बोलते हैं। लिटिल फिंगर, रिंग फिंगर, मिडिल फिंगर, इंडेक्स फिंगर एंड थंब। थैंक यू।
Good morning, to all of you. Now we are the student of 9th class in ITES Trainees Government Model Senior Secondary School, Ghanahatti. We together this made by model on mobile computing.
हम अपने मॉडल में वो डाटा ट्रांसमिशन के बारे में बताना चाहते हैं। जब कोई एक व्यक्ति ये कोई सेंडर मैसेज करता है तो किसी भी डिवाइस से, तो वह इनक्रिप्ट फॉर्म में जाता है और वह दूसरे सेंडर तक पहुंचने तक वह डिक्रिप्ट फॉर्म में चल जाता है।
नेक्स्ट, इधर यहाँ रहा, बीच में रहा, इधर नहीं आया।
गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। वी आर द स्टूडेंट ऑफ 9th क्लास इन गवर्नमेंट मॉडल सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल घनहट्टी। माय नेम इज विकांत ठाकुर एंड हर नेम इज नेहा ठाकुर एंड हर नेम इज सोनी शर्मा।
We together made this model on evolution of storage devices. Storage devices are used to store the data and help us to share our data from one place to another and one device to another.
At the early stage, we use punched card and floppy disk, but time has passed. Storage devices are also evolved. After the punched card and floppy disk, more advanced storage devices came like CD, DVD, pen drive, hard disk, and memory card, etc. Now we are using cloud computing, which is the most advanced technology for storing the data. Thank you.
Good morning to all of you. We are the student of 9th class in Government Model Senior Secondary School, Ghanahatti. And my name is Ruchi and her name is Deepika and her name is Tamanna.
We made this model on the internal structure of CD.
CDs internally divide into two parts, tag and sector.
Good morning to all of you. We are the students of Government Model Senior Secondary School, Ghanahatti. We are in plus two class. She is Palvi, she is Kiran.
We all together made this model on cloud computing.
Cloud computing is a delivery of a computing services. Companies offering these computer services are called the cloud provider. You are probably using the cloud computing right now, even if you don't realize it. If you use an online service to send mail, edit document, watch movie or TV, listen to music, play games, and store pictures and other files, it is likely that cloud computing making it all possible behind the scenes. Thank you.
Good morning to each and everyone present here. We are the student of 12th class and we are the ITES team. My name is Sayyam Sharma, his name is Harikrishna, his name is Manjeet. We all together make a project on the networking devices. So we usually use router, switch and hub for the network. So the router is a networking device that transfers data packets in the computer system. And hub. It is a very simple way to create a network through the hub. One message sent by one host goes to another host. Switch is more intelligent than hub. One message goes from one host is delivered to the concerned host. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Good morning to all of you. My name is Isha Thakur. She is Kritika and she is Nikita. We are the student of plus two class and we are the IT student.
And we made this model on difference between hub and switches. That you see, this is hub and this is switch. So the difference between hub and switch, these are, hub is used in small network. It has typically 4 to 8 ports. Whereas switch is used in large network and it has typically 32 to 64 ports. Hub is less smarter than switch because hub is leading to collision, whereas switch eliminate the collision. Thank you and have a nice day.
morning everyone, my name is Nikita Thakur from this two class in Government Senior Secondary School Ghanahatti in ITES Trainees. My name is Nikita, she is Aarti and she is Neha.
We are two all together. Our model is network interface card.
Network interface card. A network interface card is a hardware component that connects computer to a computer network. Early network interface card is a commonly implemented on expansion that plugged into a computer bus. A network interface card allows computer to communicate over a computer either by using cable or wirelessly. Thank you.
Good morning everyone, we are the class of plus two class in Government Model Senior Secondary School Ghanahatti in ITES Trainees.
We all together made this model on CPU cabinet.
CPU stands for Central Processing Unit. Here we describe the back panel as well as front panel. Any peripheral devices connect with CPU. There are several ports available on CPU cabinet. These are power input, Ethernet port, integrated serial port, video port, audio port, etc. Thank you so much.
We are the student of plus two class in Government Model Senior Secondary School Ghanahatti. I am Pooja and she is Meenakshi. We all together made this model on working of a laser printer.
Now I am going to tell you our model. Working of a laser printer. A laser beam scan back and forth across a drum inside the printer, building up a pattern of static electricity. The static electricity attracts onto the page a kind of powered ink called the toner. Finally, as in a photocopier, a fused unit bonds the toner to the paper. Thank you and have a smiley day.
Thank you so much. I hope आपने जो भी बच्चों का थोड़ा सा प्रयास रहा है मॉडल्स बनाने का आप सबको अच्छा लगा होगा. Thank you.